Janitor
to President
in Roblox Brookhaven. Now, being a janitor is actually kind of fun, but I have always dreamed bigger.
Wait, what's up?
Hit subscribe! Let's start by doing so! Now, enjoy the video!
Breaking news! The President of Brookhaven is terribly sick. Due to his condition, he is unable to continue his reign as President.
He was the best President ever! No one will ever be as good as him! I'm a hot dog!
And so, a new President will be required to fill his position. Do you think you have what it takes to become the next Brookhaven president?
Yes, I do.
If so, then sign up today, 6 p.m. at the complex. Chad Enderman signing out.
Baba Booey! Did you hear that? Did you hear that? Ladies and gentlemen, it has been my dream ever since I was a little girl to be the president of Roblox Brookhaven. And now, it looks like that day is finally here. Oh yeah.
Wait a minute. What is that?
Is that the time? That means I'm going to be late again! That's right, it's janitor time! Woohoo! Oh yeah, ladies and gentlemen, I'm a spicy janitor. The school ain't gonna clean itself, ladies and gentlemen. It is time for janitor duties. So let's go clean this school. Yes, yes.
Huh?
Ow! What the heck, bud?
Hey, I am driving! Watch it!
You flipping crazy, bud! You hit me straight on the babushka! Uh-oh, it looks like he's gonna run into me again! Ah! Let's get the flip out of here! Yes, yes, I don't want to get hit by any more cars again. Otherwise, I could have a broken jelly leg. Yes, yes.
Wait. Wait, what?
What is that guy doing? He's rubbing the flipping shop!
Ah!
Stop rubbing the shop, you flipping Randy!
Put the money in the bag!
Ah! No, please!
Oh my goodness. Wait! Lady, watch out! Uh-oh. This is bad, guys!
Hey! You! Give me that necklace!
You can't have it! It's my sixth husband!
Oh, yeah?
Guys, this is bad! Why the flip is the police when you need them? Hey! Police!
Oh, rats! I gotta bounce!
Wait, what? This is bad! Oh, my goodness! Bud, watch out! Oh! Just knocked the guy into the water! Get it, police! He robbed the flipping bag! Oh, my goodness, lady, are you okay? He didn't hurt you, did he?
Thank you so much, stranger!
Oh! Stranger danger! Oh! I'm sorry, I just get a little nervous around people.
My ears!
But, I don't have any ears. Wait a minute. Ears, 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 time, time, time I get to work! Ah! That's right, out the way, tiny man! I need to get to work as the janitor of Roblox Brookhaven School!
I can't swim! Help!
Finally, I made it! But uh-oh, it looks like Principal Ram Ram is waiting for me.
Kelly!
Yes, Principal Ram Ram?
Why are you late again?
I'm sorry, Rami, but the bank was being robbed and I...
No excuses!
I'm sorry. Don't worry. I'll stay extra late tonight just to make sure the place is extra clean.
Stay late? You're already late. You're staying all night.
But, sir, if I do that, then I'm gonna miss the presidential sign-ups.
Hush! Wait a minute.
Yes?
You want to be the president?
Yes, yes, I think I make a really good president. Wait a minute. Why are you laughing for, bud? Hey! It's no funny, punk. I'd make the best president.
Stop making me laugh.
I'm not punk. I'm serious.
You're just a puny little janitor.
Ow! What the heck?
And that's all you'll ever be.
What the heck, bud? That is so mean.
Now clean!
Hey, what the heck? But guys, if I have to stay all night, then I'm going to miss the presidential sign-ups. But I really wanted to go, guys. Okay, time to start cleaning. But first things first, we must check for spiders!
Wait a minute.
Something isn't right. My spidey senses are tingling. Wait a minute, it's coming from this direction.
Well, well, well.
Oh, my arch nemesis, Evil Spider. You may have gotten away last time, but this side, I'll take you down.
Are you ready to battle?
One sec. Now I'm ready.
Spider attack.
Mop attack. That's right, Spider. Try catching these hands again.
You win this time.
You better run, evil spider.
Yes, yes.
And now, without any spiders inside of Brookhaven School, it is time for me to clean. Sadly. That's right, guys. Being a janitor is kind of fun, but I've always just dreamed of doing something a little bigger. And there we go, ladies and gentlemen. This entire school is spick and span. Huh?
You shouldn't let him talk to you like that, you know.
Oh, I'm sorry, miss. The school is closed. I'm gonna have to ask you to leave now.
My son was once just like you.
Wait, what do you mean he was like me?
Now he's a pancake, and that's not good.
Wait, what?
He was a dreamer. And then one day, he ended up doing great things.
Wait, he did? Maybe I can also do great things.
You know the difference between him and you?
What is it?
He followed his heart. Good night, kids.
Wait, he followed his... What? Wait, maybe she's right, guys. My heart isn't telling me to clean these floors. My heart is telling me to go right now and sign up for the president elections. Ah! So let's go right now. Spicy Scooter! This way, guys. So let's head to the president's sign-ups before we miss our opportunity. This right. It's time to stop following our flipping heart, ladies and gentlemen. And it looks like the way is clear. And here we are. Howdy, sir. Nice to meet you. I am here for the presidential sign-ups. Wait, what are you doing, bud? How will I get through the door if you are in my way?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. The sign-ups are closed.
Wait, what? But the news channel said the sign-ups will open at 6 p.m. And right now, it is currently 6:12, which means they've only been open for 12 minutes.
It's full.
What do you mean full, bud?
Too many people have already applied. Better luck next time, kiddo.
Oh, okay, bud. I guess it's okay. I just thought that maybe I had a chance this year, guys. Maybe that old woman was wrong. Maybe I shouldn't be a dreamer.
Besides, who would want a janitor to run a city as president?
Wait, what? But that is so mean. Why does it matter what I look like or what job I do? I could just be as qualified as anyone else. No, guys, I think it's time that I go back to my beautiful... chef's kiss. Janitor job. Easiest. That's what I'm good at, guys. Cleaning and checking for spiders. Wait, what is this?
Janitor McTrashbag thinks he has a chance. Imagine a broke janitor becomes a president. You want to be the president, huh?
Easiest. I'd love to.
Here's my vote, then.
Aw, thanks, bud. Ow! What the heck did you do that for?
Loser! Got him!
What the heck? Why are people being so mean to me today? You know what? I am just so sick and tired of... Wait a minute. What is this?
Hey, you! Why aren't you at the school?
Wait a minute. Principal Ram-Ram?
Why aren't you at the school? Why aren't I at the school?
Wait, Ram-Ram, what are you doing with a whole bag of money, bud?
Help! He stole the store!
Wait, what?
No, I didn't! It was this guy!
Wait, what? No, it wasn't, bud! Oh, I'm out of here! Ram-Ram, you better get your butt back in there! I swear! Ow! Why the heck do I keep getting hit by cars? You're flipping Randy! Wait, do I smell fire or do I smell spicy chips? Oh, no. I smell fire! What the heck is going on here?
Someone help! My baby's still in there! Please! Help!
Wait, what is going on here, guys?
I'm sorry, madam. It's burning heck in there.
My baby!
Wait, your baby?
Someone! Anyone!
Oh, I'll go in, madam. Don't worry. Wait, bud! Out my way!
Sir, you can't go in. You won't make it out alive.
I'm sorry, bud, but I have to follow my heart. And right now, it's telling me to go in and save this baby. Out my way! Oh. Ah! This is hot! Way hotter than spicy chips! Where the heck is this baby? Is it in here? Ah! My goodness! Guys, so hot in here! I'm literally burning all my body! Wait, baby! Come here!
Spicy never dies!
That's right, bud! But you're gonna flip and die if we don't get out of here! Oh my goodness, that's right! You're so lucky to be alive, bud! Oh, we need to get out of here and quick! Oh my goodness! Oh, guys, I'm so burnt.
What?
Holy fish, he did it!
Wait, huh? Impossible!
He's a hero! Guys, he's a hero!
There's your baby, madam. And it looks like he's perfectly fine.
Oh my gosh!
Easiest. He's turned okay now.
That's the most impressive thing I've ever seen.
How can I repay you?
Oh,
Don't worry, it's okay. I don't need to do anything.
I've never done that in my life.
Dude, how do you feel?
Like $1 million, bud. Uh-oh, it's this guy again.
I saw everything, sir.
Don't worry, bud. I was just in the right place at the right time.
I will enter you as a candidate in the presidential election.
Wait, you mean I have a chance to become the president?
The results will be drawn tomorrow at 12 p.m. Good luck, kiddo.
Yes. Thank you so much, bud. Wow, guys. Here's a chance of becoming the president! Anyways, guys, you best put out this house. Oh my goodness. It's bad to a flipping crisp! Anyways, I gotta get ready! Tomorrow, I has a big day! That's right, ladies and gentlemen, I am running for president!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the presidential election of 2021!
2021?
As you can see, we have our three highest voted candidates around me. Now let's see what they all have to offer.
Ooh, guys, I'm so excited. This is my chance. I better not mess it up.
First up, Kay.
What's good, my peasants?
Wow, that's a weird way to start.
If you don't vote for me, you'll end up in Dusty Joe.
Wait, what? Dusty Joe?
Drop Smite.
Okay, that's enough from KR. Next up is Ram Remy Dinostar.
Yes, Remy. Let's see how good he does. Woo! Ow! Oh my goodness, is he okay?
Oh my gosh!
I think that bringing him back. Okay, let's try that again.
Free tacos!
Wait, what? Let me put a cool face on.
I like tacos.
Wait, what? Uh-oh, he's changing their votes. He did really good. Well, now I'm super nervous.
And finally, our last man.
Oh, guys, I better not mess this up.
Is Cauliflower.
Yes, Cali. Wait, what? It's Cali, not Cauliflower. Oh, jeez. She messed it up. Anyways,
I'm fangirling.
Oh, stop it. You don't have to do that. Guys, it is me, Cali. Yes, they like my dogs.
Woo, he has my vote.
I will offer you all as president. Free spicy chips. Yes, for everyone. I will also offer weekly spider checks. That's right, we must check for spiders. And finally, ladies and gentlemen, merchandise for everyone. That's right.
Oh my God.
Wow, I didn't expect this kind of reaction. Anyways.
And now, it is time for your votes in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, here we go.
Show your votes.
Yes! Oh my goodness, I won.
Yay, I won.
Well, Rami, I won, but you're always a winner to me. Wait, what happened? Are you okay, bud?
Don't worry, Ram. You'll win next time.
Anyways, guys, I am the new president! Whoa! Oh, guys, stop it. Listen, I know I'm president. I got all fancy, but you don't have to treat me any different. Wait, what's this? It's the old lady. Follow your dreams. Yes, I did. That was a very loud fart. Oh, my goodness. Hi, Cookie.
Hi, Rex.
Wait, what's up? Oh my gosh, you literally just hit Rami!
What did you do?
Uh-oh. Guys, I don't think I'm gonna be president for much longer. Yes, I need to get out of here. Run! Guys, I'm sorry, it wasn't even me! But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there is 2 videos on the screen right now. This one is a bully. This one is the president of the America. Blah, 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 blah. Yes. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching. I will see you all in the next video. Bye!